myself and Anya have been in a few different bands together. We used to live up in London, and we'd actually found it was quite a tough place to live. And we tried to kind of create a group of musicians and bands and things like that, but it never really kind of happened. It was, seemed a bit forced. But then when we came down to Southampton, we met a lot of people, and there was already quite a good scene, and then we embedded into it, and more people have been brought into it since, and it is a really good community of musicians, so people in all different other bands as well, and it's just a lot of fun really, working together, and there's a little less, I don't know, it seems a bit less pressurised, and we're able to have the time and space to work on things and kind of get things just right before we're ready to travel around the country and play different places and get the recordings done and release things. And we have it's actually a label that we're on called Sotones, which is all run by the artists. So there's, Joe has his own band called Et Al Shin, me and Anya in another band called Haunted Stereo, I've got my own little side project called Calico Cat, and there's a number of other bands involved.
Bless you.
And yeah, no, it's just really, it's really, really nice, and it kind of, we all kind of motivate each other and push each other, you know, someone will do something really good and you're like, wow, I want to do a really good release now, and someone does a really great gig and you're like, wow, I want to make sure my gig's really great, and it really just kind of nurtures each other, basically.